Alright guys, we're back in my garage for another video. If you're new to the channel, I use these videos to help keep you updated on the latest developments related to our cars, as well as discuss technical topics so that we have a better understanding of how our engines work. So if you're interested in more videos like that, be sure to subscribe to the channel. There will be a lot more coming out in the future. So today we're going to be talking about code 11A002, high pressure fuel pump, pressure too low. And this is a pretty common code on B58s for a lot of different reasons. But I just kind of want to help you guys understand what this code means and how you can diagnose the failure mode so that it makes a little bit more sense what's actually happening in your situation. So let's go ahead and talk about it. So this code is kind of difficult to diagnose for a lot of reasons, but the main one is that our fuel system only has one fuel pressure sensor on the entire system. And you can actually see it right here at the front of the main fuel rail. There's a plug that goes into the fuel rail, and that is the fuel pressure sensor. Now, this is the only sensor on the entire fuel system. So basically, anytime you have low fuel pressure in the fuel system, it's going to kick out this code for high pressure fuel system, pressure too low. Now, there is kind of a misconception here. A lot of people assume that because it says high pressure fuel, it's the high pressure fuel pump. And that's not necessarily the case. Especially if you guys are coming from, you know, N-series engines like the N54 or N20. Sometimes they had a lot of different revisions of those fuel pumps and recalls and stuff that indicated they tended to fail. On the B58, that's not the case. Our fuel pump is extremely robust, and especially if you've upgraded your fuel pump or recently replaced it, it can create a lot of issues that can cause this code, but that doesn't necessarily mean your new fuel pump is bad. So that's usually the last thing that I check. I have seen a couple that have seized, and I've also seen one crazy failure just recently where it looks like it was leaking at one of the laser welds on the actual fuel pump housing. But again, those are extremely rare, and that's one of the last things I would look at if I'm trying to diagnose this issue. Now, I do have a full video on rail pressure crashing, so that can give you a lot more insight on where this is coming from. Again, anytime you have a dip in rail pressure, it's going to potentially throw this code. So you can kind of look at anything in the system that supplies fuel up to the fuel rail as a potential cause. Something that sometimes happens is you could be low on gas. So if you're like below 50 miles or even 10 miles left on your fuel reading, that's something that can definitely cause low fuel pressure. So try filling up your car with gas and see if the code goes away. You could also be experiencing a low pressure fuel pump failure. Typically that will also come along with a code for electric fuel pump being an issue. And that pump is specifically the low pressure fuel pump in your tank. So it could be the fuel pump or the controller having a problem. If you have a new low pressure fuel pump that you just installed, definitely see if there are any issues with the wiring for it and just make sure that it's operating properly, because if you're not getting good low pressure fuel, you're not gonna have enough high pressure fuel to make that code go away. You could also potentially have a leaking fuel line, which is a little more rare, but again, if you've just recently messed with your fuel system, double check all your connections and make sure you're not having any leaks. And worst case scenario, you could have an injector stuck open. And what this can mean is if the injector stuck open, then it can prevent your fuel system from building up enough pressure, and then the fuel pressure can drop in a lot of scenarios where it wouldn't typically. So usually you'll see stuff like difficulty starting the car, rough misfires when you're just kind of cruising around and things like that. Of course, that can potentially cause your fuel system to crash. Another really common cause is if you're running an ethanol tune and you run too much ethanol, then that can put too much strain on your fuel system and cause the fuel pressure to dip. So yeah, lots of different things can cause this code. But again, the least likely cause, at least in my experience, is the high pressure fuel pump, especially on the B58. So just kind of go through everything that you have to make sure that you understand where the actual issue is coming from. Also check your logs if you have any to see if there are any indicators on where the problem could be coming from. I've even seen this be caused by a bad O2 sensor causing your AFRs to go out of whack and making your car run super rich, and then that causes your rail pressure to crash. So you just really need to dig into it and figure out where the problem is in order to make this go away permanently. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope this helps. And if you have any other questions or comments, leave them down below.